What the hell are you? Boat flies! Dodge, 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 and chop, miss. And chop. Ninjaing these boat flies. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. There's another one. There's more. Want some more? Want some more, fools? I'm dodging your ass. I'm dodging your ass bullets. Come on, bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it! Bring it! There we go. Anyone else want a piece of me? Yes, yes, he's dead. Don't move slow motion, please. That's pretty unnecessary slow motion you've got there. Freshly dug grave. What do I get out of this? Boatfly meat. Not that interesting. One health for 5 seconds. Empty bottles. I have no use for them. Let's see. Where's the flower I'm looking for? This thing? Are there more? So I can make more if I want to? These are very small graves. Must be midgets. Borderline midget psychos. Her. Alright, let's visit Sunny again. What do I get out of you, by the way? Bark scorpion poison gland. That's worth enough to me to make money out of. It's a good thing. It's a good thing. Sunny, 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 where are you? Lots of walking during this let's play, probably. Lots and lots of walking, also lots of loading if I decide to fast travel or enter buildings and stuff, but yeah. That's just what you get in Fallout, lots of walking. Not that I care, really. Because just is so awesome. Only thing better than Fallout is Oblivion. But they still need to, like, make the Elder Scrolls 5. I really hope they do. I really hope they do make some Elder Scrolls 5 soon, hopefully. Let's see, does the other radio station have music too?
The news has been brought to you.
Yes. Still talking about the news. Shut up, just play music like the Mojave Desert channel thing. Country music? Yeah, that fits this place. Sort of. Old trailer. Let's check if there's something we can loot from that thing. There's something salvageable. Burned books. Empty suitcase. Milk bottle. Probably without milk. Let's go to Sunny. What are you doing all the way over here? Is this like your campfire? Yes, it is. Alright, I can't activate it yet.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine. Just fine. Alright now, we're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
It doesn't work, I already tried it. Healing powder. I clicked healing. Ah, access accept. Of course. How many? One, sure.
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Alright, I'll poke my head in. What are you barking at? Don't see anything? Where's the town? The town far from here? Because if it is, then I'll just travel. Let's just fast travel. Don't want to walk all the way over there. I want to get into Vegas! I don't want to be in stupid desert villages. I want to get into Vegas. I want to gamble. I want to visit casinos and hotels and be in nice places and chop people's heads off and stuff. From one loading screen into the other. Welcome to the world of gaming. Most games have this, don't they? I know Fallout does. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be long in town. That plays the same song as I'm listening to. Do 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 do. Where's Trudy? Are you Trudy?
Done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not gonna buy something, get out.
Who the hell are you? You'll be nice to the lady.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
Thank you. I overheard your argument. What was that all about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this trader, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
He had bad men after him. From Gotham City. Thought that Cod wasn't able to fight, and the town's not that big. Where's Ringo now?
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill.
Why not just kill Cobb and be done with it?
You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants.
What are you going to do?
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with
him. Powder Gangers?
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
Cowboys. Never mind, I want to talk about something else.
Alright.
I'm trying to track down the people who attacked me. Know anything about them?
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor, by accident, and it hasn't been working since.
Did my attacker say where they were going?
They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
What's that?
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know.
So, where were they headed?
I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip.
Awesome!
Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
What happens if I help Ringo?
If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount.
Wow, a discount at a bar.
Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there.
So, I help Ringo and the Good Springs will like me more. What if I help the Powder Gangers?
Wonder why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
Where's the man you were arguing
with?
He's
a convict, just without the chains. Said his name was Cobb. Powder gangers is what they call themselves. Plenty more like him out there.
Yeah, you already told me about them. Want me to take a look at the broken radio?
Sure, the outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
Oh, really? Do you know just anything interesting going on in the rest of the wasteland?
There's always something interesting going on. But the biggest news has to be the coming dust-up between the NCR and the Legion over the dam.
Let's see. Can you tell me about the Legion?
Slavers, killers, and all other kinds of trouble. They dress up like Roman soldiers, so there's no mistaking it when you see them. The rumor is that the Legion is far larger than the NCR lets on, and that it's been due to luck that the Legion hasn't overrun the territory.
Seriously, Roman legionnaires? They dress like Roman soldiers? Ugh, goodbye.
Be careful out there.
Thank you. Where's the radio? Woman, where did you leave your radio? Truly, truly woman. Where's the radio? Radio. Where did you leave your radio? Anything to loot? Nope. Oh. Toilet? Not that thing. Is this radiated water? No, it isn't. Sexy. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Water. I like this place. No irradiated water. Where's your radio, woman? Is it radio? No, that's a terminal. That's great. You don't even have a radio. Ugh, never mind. No! Turn off the light. No, to the extreme. Ice, baby. Hello. Ah, you again. Let's see. Zoom. Where am I going to go? I want to go to the strip thing. So they probably took this road right here. So I'm going to go after that. They went that way. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I know where I have to go, so let's go there. Can I like fast travel? Whoa, wrong button. Can I fast travel to my waypoint? Nope, I'm going to have to walk all the way over there. Whoosh. Third person view! That knife looks really tiny. Not machete. Wah. Wah, 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 wah. I'm a Jedi. Any news on the other radio? Well, not news.
And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs.
Finally, a song. Is this like not a country song? Play the guitar, play it again. Not interested, let's stick with the country music. What?